And Lucas Sakota drives the floor and a nice kiss off the glass. Lucas Sakota, the Harvard commit. Got to be a candidate for one of the dunks of the year. Lucas Sakota responds, calm and cool. Sakota races to the basket. Nice finish from Lucas Sakota. Showing a little speed there for the Ivy Leaguer.
So when we talked a couple weeks ago, you were still going through, you're taking a few visits, and you finally committed to Harvard. Why is Harvard the right place for you?
Ever since I was a kid, I was trying to get to a school that was a world-class education, also a world-class basketball program, and the way that Harvard basketball is going, I think it's on a real peak right now. They're playing their best basketball yet, and I feel like I can really contribute to the team, and the coaches, the players, they were all really great. Great atmosphere, and I just really felt like the right place to be.
Sakota from the free throw line, nice floater from Luka. So smooth. Shot clock at 6. Sakota for 3. Lucas Sakota. Not done yet. Sakota from way downtown. Nothing but net. Lucas Sakota.
So what do you know about some of the Harvard alum that, not basketball, I mean, some of the most influential and famous people in the world? Who are some, you know?
President, CEOs, world of connections over there. And that's what I'm really excited about. The ball stops bouncing one day, so I put myself in an opportunity where I have a plan after basketball is big for me, and Harvard is the best place to do that.
Have you seen the movie The Social Network, the Facebook movie?
Yeah.
It's good, all right.